Okay, removing the cover on the webcam. Trying to at least. That's not really better. I have no idea how this works.